908, LA time.
This beat sounds good.
Back in the lab and shit.
This is the one I buy beats.
My wife said, I can't say no to nobody. And at this rate, we gon' both die broke. Got friends that ask me for money, knowing I'm in debt. And like my wife said, I still didn't say no. People trying to say I'm going crazy on Twitter. My friend's best advice was to stay low. I guess it's hard to decipher all of the bills, especially when you got family members on payroll. The media said it was outlandish spending. The media said he's way out of control. I just feel like I'm the only one not pretending. I'm not out of control, I'm just not in a control. I know I'm the most influential. That time cover was just confirmation. This generation's closest thing to Einstein. So don't worry about me, I'm fine. I can see a thousand years from now in real life. Skate on a paradigm and shift it when I feel like. Control conventional thought, don't need to question. I know it's antiquated, so sometimes I get aggressive.
Yeah, you see, this is what I'm talking about, so this is my lane.
Conventional thought, don't need to question. I know it's antiquated, so sometimes I get aggressive. Thank God for Jay Electra, he down with the mission. Did it with no permission, on our own conditions. Most blacks with money have been beaten to submission. Yeezy with the big house did it way different. Never listen to Hollywood producers. Don't stare at money too long, it's Medusa. The ultimate Gemini has survived. I wasn't supposed to make it past 25.
Yeah, you're looking at the church in the night sky, wondering what God's gonna say hi.
Who's that? Looking at the church in the night. I wasn't supposed to make it past 25. Josiah, we said. But I listen to Go to Dropout every day, bro. I'm so excited to react to it. Bro, you man, I've already done you man dirty for not reacting to that. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. That would have been a different reaction. Really, it really would have. You want me to react? You want me to just like re-listen to it? Let me know. I'll do it.
Long, it's Medusa.
Love that.
Ultimate Gemini has survived. I wasn't supposed to make it past 25.
Yeah, you're looking at the church in the night sky, wondering what God's gonna say.
Yeah.
I'm looking at the church in the night sky. And you wonder where's God in your nightlife. And you're looking at the church in the
Father, Father, Father,
what your dog's gonna say. God, yeah, I feel like I'm on the
in the spirits of millions more to come. A million illegally downloaded my truth over the drums. I believe in the children. Listen to the kids, bro. If the phone ringing, go and get your kids help. Brother Don Muhammad told the minister about the presentation. He sat back and smiled. Black on black lies is worse than black on black crime. The Jews share their truth on how to make a dime. Most black men couldn't balance a checkbook, but buy a new car talking about how my neck look. Well, it all looks great. 400 years later, we buying our own chains. The light is before us, brother, so the devil working hard. Real mirage, the smoke screens, perceptions of false reality. Who the real owner if your boss gets a salary? I am one with the people. I am one with the people. I've awoken from a light and man's dream. Checking Instagram comments to crowdsource my self-esteem. Let me not say too much or do too much, cause if I'm up way too much, I'm out of touch. I'm praying an out-of-body experience will happen, so the people can see my light. Now it's not just rapping. God, I have humbled myself before the court. Dropped my ego when confidence was my last resort. I know you got a plan, I know I'm on your beams. One set of footsteps, you was carrying me. When I turned on the news and they was burying me. One set of footsteps, you was carrying me. When I was negotiating with Apple, it was Larry and me. Told Tim Cook to call me, I was scary to see. I would've took 100 million and gave 20 to Hope. I heard it's the way they did it when we only had the stove. But it's better that I stayed at home with my folks, cause if Jay a billionaire, then I'ma never go broke. Only thing I ask is next time I'm on stage, we all go. We all go. Not just by myself, looking for niggas like where's Waldo. She got the same shoes as my wife, but she copped them at Aldo. Modern day MJ with an off the wall flow.
Aye.
Night light, walk all over me. Walk all over me. I'm delivering everything I've ever said to your brain. Fly, fly.
This is a side outro.
Fly overseas. Fly overseas, oh. Anywhere, everything but in between. Yeah, you're looking at the church in the night sky, wondering where God's gonna say hi. Oh, you're looking at the church in the night sky, and you're wondering where's God in your nightlife. Yeah, you're looking at the church in the night sky, wondering where God's gonna say hi. Oh, you're looking at the church in the night sky,
And you wonder where's God in your night. Please say to me when I speak. Please say to me something before you leave. You've been treating me like I'm invisible, not visible to you. Oh, the invisible truth stays sober. I don't quite understand the games you play. Understand, understand. Understand I'm standing on the rope, and I promise I wouldn't fall anymore. But I'm calling.
Alright. I mean, I'm just even the fact that I've listened to this album, man. Wow, man, this is cold.
I wish that you saw my scars, man. I wish that you came down here and stood by me. And look at me like you knew me. But I feel so loved, like I don't know anyone except the night sky above. And I'm looking at the church in the night sky, wondering where God's gonna say hi. Oh, I'm looking at the church in the night sky. And you wondering where's God in your nightlife? And you're looking at the church in the night sky. Wondering where God's gonna say hi. I'm looking at the church in the night sky. And you wondering where's God in your nightlife?
Yo, this is cold, man. This is cold. Wow, alright. Wow! Actually, this is the life of Pablo. What the fuck? I'm so happy. I can't lie. I'm so happy I listened to this shit. Oh, look what's come on the screen. I mean, if it's delayed, then you probably won't see until later on. You're gonna see it soon. Anyway, but yeah, that's probably gonna come soon as well. But yeah. Let's go back a bit so I can actually just pretty what the fuck. Yeah. So, wow. Wow, man, Life of Pablo. Okay, apparently it means like Life of Pablo means like talking about like Pablo Escobar and his bear Pablos are interesting and shit. So he feels like he's one of them, basically. I think someone told me in the comments, but yeah, man. Thoughts. Well, I mean, this is cold. This was definitely one of my favorite reactions that I've ever done. Album reactions, 100%. This was the most like. I don't know, this one felt like a proper journey, I think. I feel like out of all the albums I've done, this one was the most like, not engaging, but this one was the most, like, this one held the most value to me, because at once, one, it got hyped the most for being his best album, and two, I done it in installments, and I really took genuine breaks, and I took the time I actually needed to listen to them. And yeah, I feel like it paid off, man, apart from this last bit. I'm not gonna lie to you, this last bit was probably the most, like, anticlimactic bit. I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm gonna be completely honest, you know what I'm saying? It was good, it just wasn't as good as all the other tracks, if I'm being honest. Like, Ultra Light Beam, that was just a nice starter. Father Joy in My Hands was just fucking insane. Like, it's literally, I understand why that's done so well. Then we got Famous, I heard that already. Feedback, another banger. Highlights, I can't lie, that one gets loud though. Freestyle 4, no. Waves was sick. Real Friends, probably my favorite. Like that one had the best. That got the best reaction out of me, not gonna lie to you. When I heard that, I was immediately engaged. Wolves, cold. I love Wolves, I can't lie. Frank's track was fucking hard, and apparently, I just reminded myself, apparently there's a full version of that. I'm about to react to that soon. 30 Hours, I'm gonna listen to that like probably like on a chill thing Monday. That's gonna get listened to again, trust me. No More Parties in LA, I'm probably gonna listen to that just so I can deep why niggas have loved it so much. Facts, I'm not gonna say that again, not gonna lie to you, it's just Jumpman, but worse version. It's good, but it's Jumpman's better, innit? Fade, no. I've heard that before and just no. St. Pablo, it was a good outro. Appreciate it. Not gonna say it again though, not gonna lie to you. But yeah, okay, all right. I can't believe I'm listening to this fucking album. It's actually mad. So, the real question is, late register. Okay, I'm gonna clear up. If you're still here right now, I'm gonna clear up some things. Okay, cool. So, Good Kid, Mad City. Fuck. What's the Throne? My Dark Beautiful Twisted Fantasy. Them three. I'm gonna put a poll. If I'm cold enough, I'm gonna put a poll right here or here. Yeah. Vote which one you want next. Again, Good Kid, Bad City, Mad City by Kendrick Lamar. What's the Throne? Which I can't lie, I do wanna listen to What's the Throne. I do wanna listen to What's the Throne, not gonna lie to you. That's probably what I wanna listen to the most. Or My Dark Sister's Fantasy. Which I have heard a few songs off of that, but I haven't really deeped it. So yeah. Yeah. If you enjoyed this little journey, subscribe to the channel, man. Road to Epic, and I'll see you in a bit, man. Peace. By the way, if you lot are newcomers to the channel, you just see me react to all these albums, bro. Subscribe to the fucking channel, bro. You've been here this long, bro. Subscribe, my nigga.